worst possible thing that could have happened.
Oh, I think I'd be able to get it out a lot better if you just took the whole thing off, Mum.
No. If I take the dress off, then the night is over.
It'll come out, don't worry.
Why me? Why this dress? This is such a disaster.
You just have to be grateful it's not the $600 dress, because then you'd really have something to cry about. Look, I've run out of soda water. I need to get some more, so you look after it, okay?
Hey. Horrible.
Listen, Deidre, look on the bright side, huh?
Ben, I did pay $600 for the dress. I took it out of Dad's tutoring money. I was going to go to the shop tomorrow and say that it didn't fit, but now how am I supposed to? I just wanted everything to be perfect for you. I wanted you to think that I looked amazing, and I wanted you to fall for me. And now you think that I'm just some stupid idiot.
Hey. At least one thing you wanted came true.
I looked amazing.
You made me fall for you.